that bro should get old. And look, can we run no hoe? Should the hoe get too?
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Y'all see that shoulder work? YouTube channel. All right, guys, welcome back to my channel. And I'm back with another video. I know I've been gone. I'm sorry, y'all. I've been gone. Y'all, my job be having me working every single day. Like, I only get 2 days off, so I be tired. And y'all, look at my face. Like, I don't know. I seriously need to go to a dermatologist because this side of my face is always breaking out. And I wash my face every day and at night when I come home from work. I use the Cetaphil wash and then I use the Cetaphil lotion. Y'all see this side of my face? Y'all see? Nothing. Look at this. And then I don't even pop my pimples. So I don't even understand this. I don't. So... my skin is crazy. My skin never be like it. Like, my skin used to be clear as shit. And I don't know. And, like, I seriously don't pop my pimples. I just don't know. I don't know. But we about to get straight into this video. This is a shoe collection. I was going to do a sneaker collection because what I was going to do, because my birthday's coming up in November. I officially have one more month left, 52 days to be exact. And I was going to do what I got for my birthday, meaning I was going to do, like, I'm still going to do that video actually, but how I was going to do it was, I was going to also buy me gifts for myself that I want for myself. So it was going to be like what I got for my birthday slash what I got myself. But I can't do that because I'm Christmas shopping. I'm Christmas shopping every Friday. Thank God my job pays me every Friday. But your girl about to be motherfucking broke because, you know, I got bills. Then I got Christmas shop. Then I got bills. Then I got Christmas shop. Bills, Christmas shop. Bills, Christmas shop. I literally got, let me count how many people I got. I got 8 people in my family, and then that I'm shopping for, and then I got 6 people for, no, I think I got 8 people for my boyfriend family as well. And honey, my account is about to look sad, but guess what? My savings account look good. It look good as hell. I'm so proud of myself. It look good as fuck. It look good as fuck. So when y'all see me out here shopping for myself once Christmas is over, because I also was going to do a big haul collection, and I have hella shit right there on my table in my living room, but I want to wait because, like I said, I'm getting myself some sneakers and some bags. And yes, I can do that because I like spoiling myself. I don't want to hear, oh, you got enough bags, you got enough shoes. I know this. Yeah, I don't think I know this. I got a whole couch full of bags. I got a bin full of bags. Listen, you can never have too many bags and you can never have too many shoes. And the reason why I'm getting new shoes is because I've been a size 7 my whole life, and I don't know what the fuck going on with my feet, but now all my shoes is at the top of my feet. My feet is at the tippity top of my shoes. Don't get me wrong, I'm gonna still wear them. And then once I finally get me my size 8, because I obviously now have to get a size 8. I don't know how I went from size 7 to size 8, but whatever. But anyway, let's get straight into the video. This is a shoe haul. And I'm going to just do with the shoes that are out the bag. So we got these cute little blue flip-flops slides. I have not worn them yet. I got these from Charlotte Russe. Boom, cute. And I got a little matching bodysuit. And yes, I'm showing y'all my summer shoes. I know it's not summer no more, but I have to clean out my little shoe closet anyway to put all this in there. So these are cute. I have not worn these yet. I got these from Shein. These are cute. They smell funny. But these are cute too. Cute little color. I could wear this like with a white dress or a yellow dress. Oh, next year I'm gonna be so cute in the summertime because I got mad shit. I ain't even get to wear this summer. I'm gonna be cute. I'm already thinking about next summer. Ain't that some shit? But I also got the matching bag to this. And then, yeah. So like you could wear like blue, green, white, yellow. These is gonna get to you. Don't be like, oh, you got so many bags, you got so many shoes. You don't. I wear all my shit. Thank you very much. I got these Tommy Hilfiger slides. These is old though, but I have not worn it. I think I got these last year. I got these Tommy Hilfiger slides, and I got a purse to go with it. But I've been had that purse years ago, but now it's starting to mess up, so I gotta give me another one. Don't worry, my savings account. I'm telling you, my savings account is beautiful. That's all y'all need to know. My checking account need a little bit of work. We need a little work, but it's okay. We gonna get there. Y'all know my favorite color, duh. Y'all know my favorite color. My favorite color. So these is Calvin Klein, and I got these this year. At my job, I told you my job be having this shit. Even though my job be annoying me sometimes, my job got that good shit there. But yeah, Calvin Klein slides, and I have a pink Calvin Klein bag. My boyfriend had got me that, I think last year for Christmas or last year for my birthday, and I was like, I got some slides I can go with the bag. So yeah, and most of this shit is from my job, y'all. Most of this shit is from my job. Calvin Klein flip-flops. These have not been worn yet. They still got the tag on it, but I'm not going to show y'all where I work at. But these is yellow, black, and white. I have not worn these yet. Is there a reason why? Oh, no. No, it's not no reason why I didn't wear it. I believe I got these from Rainbow. These are some white slides. Oh, y'all, bitch. This shit says Shein. Shein. I gotta clean these. Like, these, I don't even think I wore these neither. Like, these is, like, just dusted. Oh, no, I did wear. Y'all see the bottom of this shit. These are just, like, dusty, crusty, and musty. I gotta clean those. Y'all know my favorite color. Oh, my God. Look at the back. Y'all know I wore these because you see the back. It's dirt. Okay. My favorite color. Baby. But yeah, these are some pink fur slides. And y'all can tell I'll be wearing them. Oh, I need to wash my hair. But y'all see, you got the little bedazzle. Y'all know I love my bedazzles. Period. Y'all know pink is my favorite color. Pink and purple is my favorite color. Speaking of purple, I need to give me some purple shit because I literally don't got nothing purple at all. So yeah, I'm on a hunt to get me some purple shit. But these are some pink Calvin Kleins. These have not been worn yet neither. What size did I get these in? Okay, I got size 8. Because even like, I just don't understand. Like, how I go from one size and then, I just don't know. Or maybe these people is making the shoes smaller. That's what I'm saying. Because I knew I've been size 7 my whole life. God damn it. These are from Rainbow. Because you know Rainbow got the little website. I mean the little app. Boom. Got these from Rainbow. I have not worn these yet neither. Okay. I'm good on sandals for the summertime. Okay. These is just some plain old flip-flops. I don't even know where I got them from. They're black. These, I'm actually about to wear these now because these are so cute. But these, So the thing is, they have the sole that, because you could wear these outside, but I'm not wearing these outside. These are gonna be like my cute fuzzy warm slippers, and these is from Fashion Nova. You know, Shein and Fashion Nova is my two places. I'm addicted. But yeah, pink, furry, cute. I'm actually about to put these on right now. Let me take off these little crusty, musty, dusty socks. Oh, I ain't got no aim because that my hamper was dead right there. Okay, but we about to put these on. Oh, man, look how cute on my feet. Y'all can't see my feet though. Hopefully I don't twist my damn ankle, because apparently with these, do I got these on the right feet? Hold up. Don't laugh at me, y'all. Hold on. Okay, there we go. I had them on the wrong feet. Not my fault. Not my fault. Okay, keep reading. Now, these, I believe I got these from Shein. Yeah, I think I got these from Shein. No, I didn't. I got these from a store called, what is the store called? Easy Pickings. Just some black low standard. I'm trying to hurry up because I don't want this video to be too long. And then I got the same blue ones. I got some purple ones. So I do have some purple ones. Oh, and I got, okay, no, I got some purple stuff. I like lavender purple though. But I got these. These is from Charlotte Russe, and I got a bodysuit. No, I don't. I do got some lavender bodysuits for the summertime. But these have not been worn yet either. And then I got some gray Juicy Couture. You know, Juicy Couture is coming back, okay? And when I was younger, I used to love Juicy Couture. I got these cute. You see the little bedazzle. I told y'all I love my bedazzle. Juicy Couture, gray, furry, period. And yes, like I told y'all in previous videos, I'm the type of person that if it is cute and they have more than one, I'm going to get all of them, okay? The gray. Black. I told y'all, same thing. Black, bedazzled, furry. I told y'all, I'm gonna get all the colors. What the hell did I get? So these, I think these sandals are also from Easy Pickings, a store. These is my busted work shoes. Yes, I'm showing y'all my work shoes, my busted work shoes. I need to give me, I don't know. These are some little slides. I also got these from Easy Pickings. I said slides, girl, these are not slides. Flats with the fur inside. I only got these because I had one to an event with my boyfriend family, and I have no black slots. I mean, black flats. Damn, y'all, see this, these shoes are supposed to be in my haul that I was supposed to do, but because I'm Christmas shopping every Friday, I can't give y'all my haul that's in there. It's a lot of shit in there, so that haul is just, it's just gonna be more and more and more stuff that I can buy. But y'all, I got me some Skechers, and look at these Skechers is cute, okay? Memory foam, because my feet be, I don't know what's wrong with my feet. But these Skechers are so freaking cute. You can't tell me these Skechers are not cute. Look at this. Look at this. These Skechers are cute. I got them from the mall. When me and my friends went to the mall weeks and weeks ago. So these are my other work shoes. And then, I think this video is going to be long because I got so much shit. Oh, well. Y'all better still watch. Even if it's long. Some fresh whites BB. This is, you know, bedazzled BB white fur. Oh, what the, yo, my eyes be playing tricks on me because I be thinking I be seeing shit running across my room, and I'm not talking about no roaches. I'm talking about fucking centipede. Yo, I had to kill. Let me give you a little backstory. I think like one day I had to kill like 5 fucking centipedes in one day. I'm like, bro, And me, I'm the type of person, I do not go to sleep until the centipede is dead. I don't like centipedes. I don't like no bugs, actually. But for some reason, this damn house get a whole bunch of fucking centipedes. I'm like, oh my God. But anyway, these is the whites. Those are the white ones. And yes, I have a whole bunch. Ooh, these are the black ones. Fur, bedazzled, BB. I told y'all already. When I see something that I like and there's multiple colors, I'm going to get them. And I got these in size 7. But now I get everything in size 8. But I have been had these. Got these little brown ones. Nothing special. Got the little bit of bedazzle, and then the fur, and all this is from my job, Fashion Nova. Now look at these, look at these cute little. First of all, look, I told y'all I love my bedazzle, period. Fashion Nova bedazzled. And I got 2 shoes in here because I think I had 3 routes the other box. So they both can fit, so that's what it matters. These I have not worn yet. No, I'm lying. I wore them when Bae took me on date night in the summertime. Well, yeah, I think we went to the movies when I wore these. And then I wore these on another date night he took me on. Cute. Bedazzled. You already know me. I love my bedazzles. Period. Okay. And then, of course, this box says Shein. Oh, wow. Look, these still got the little shit on it. I ain't never wore these. What's something? Oh, I got a size 7. Just some plain little black sandals. I really can't believe I did not wear these. So that's that. Some more Tommy Hilfiger slides. These are really cute too. See, you got the little name on the foot. Okay. And then these are just, I don't know where I got these from, but these are just some neon pink slides. I'm trying to figure out where I got these from. I don't even know, but it says Wild Diva Loving. I don't know where I got these from, but as you can see, I wore them. I don't know where I got these from though. Maybe I got them from Easy Pickings. I have no idea. I don't know where I got them. Okay, first of all. And then, I don't know where I got these from neither. I think I got these from Shein. But I never wore these yet neither. Yeah, see, I told y'all I love my bedazzles, period. I love them. But they're black, bedazzled, plain. Okay, and that is it for all the summer shoes. I forgot to grab those boots. I got some boots over there. But I'm not about to go get them. They do gotta come in this closet though. So I should go get them. You know what? I'm gonna get them because they gotta come in my closet anyway. I'll be right back. So these are from Easy Pickings, some brown boots. These are from my job. They're G and B. I got a size 7. So, I don't know about those. These are some Tommy Hilfigers. These are what I wear in the wintertime when I don't want to wear my Tim's Tommy Hilfiger. And then these are some G and B. And these on the Tommy Hilfigers are in the size 8. These are another pair I wear in the wintertime. Okay. Now let's get started on these goddamn sneakers. So, first box, Jordans. These are 23s. And my boyfriend got me these for Valentine's Day. I want all the colors, but my size is so fucking hard to find. And I'm not paying two something. Like, all these shoes, I literally pay $150 to $180, and that's it. I'm not paying two something for no damn shoes. That's not, no. Mm-mm. But Bae got me these. He know I want watercolors too. Will he get them for me? Probably not. Because they so hard to find. He can't find my size. And I can't find my size neither. I'm sad. Okay, that's that. I'm trying to figure out, did I get these myself or did Bae get me these? I don't know. But these, what are these? These are Air Max 98, pink and purple. And these are a size 7. Oh my god, I said pink and purple. They have pink, red, white. So I think this is like the Valentine's Day thingy when they came out. I barely wear these because most of these shoes I'm about to show you, they're a size 7. So I'm trying to reorder these sneakers because all my sneakers are a size 7. I'm going to give to, I believe, my cousin. I think she's a size 7 whenever I go visit my family. But until then, I'm going to wear them for a little bit. And these, as you can see, barely been worn because they hurt the top of my feet. So until I can reorder each shoe, I think it's like seven pairs of sneakers I need to reorder. Because I really like all my sneakers. I just need to go up in a size. So Jen, if you're watching this, we might have some sneakers for you. I am going to have sneakers for you. I don't know how the hell I'm going to get them to you. But I'm going to get them to you. I don't know how. I don't know when. But just know, boo, they coming. I love you. Y'all know. The fresh whites. And y'all can tell I barely wear these. But when I do start wearing them. Because these. What's it? And you know the crazy thing is, these are a size 7. And these are the most comfortable. And like my foot is not at the top. Like I don't know. I honestly think they're making these shoes small. Because like I said, ain't no way in hell. I've been a size 7 my whole life. And now every fucking pair of shoe I get, my foot is at the top. Like I just, it don't make no sense. But these, oh, this shit's fucking comfortable as shit. My foot not at the top. But yeah, just some fresh little white ones. I barely wear these because, you know, I don't want to get them dirty. But listen, when I do get these dirty, and I know I will, I'm getting me another pair. It's mandatory you get another pair when they are fucked up in a mess. These are some Pumas. These are some Pumas. I don't know what this color is called. What is this color? I don't know what it's called, but it's black. And then it has, oh, rose gold. These are rose gold. And these are a size 7. And these actually fit me good too. My foot is not at the top. So, that's good. And then I got me another pair of Pumas. The same thing. But it just had like purple, green. I think it's like metallic. I don't know. But it's the same ones as those. Like I said, when I like something and they got more of them, I'm gonna get me another pair. At this point, just go down there. Then these are, my honey bunny got these for me. These are a size 7. I think this was a birthday gift or anniversary gift. I don't know. I think this was for anniversary. Yeah, but my honey bunny got me these. You know, pink is my favorite color. Boom. Barely wear them because, like I said, my feet are at the top of them. And it's not like an uncomfortable feeling, but I'm still going to wear my sneakers. I have to until I get some new ones. But these are really, they are comfortable though. It's just my foot is at the top. But these are really cute. Holla at Bae because Bae literally got me these ones. I think he got me these. I think. And then I got me these myself. I don't know when I got them, but they're Nike Air Max. Air Max 270. And these ones were Air Max 270 Retro. Okay. So these are the white. It got, I think this, I don't know what color this is. This, but it got like a little bit of purple in it. It got the little magenta pink. I don't know what color this is. Green, like a dark green. Those are size 7. And then we got some Nikes. Oh, Jordan Nikes? No. Nike Lit Drill GS. So these are in a 6Y, so that means 6 youth. And it's just silver, has a little orange detail, black. These fit me good. I might just have to start getting my sneakers in my youth size because this is ridiculous. But these fit amazing. These are 6Y, so that means 6 youth. I ain't got no more room to put no damn boxes. I got these off of a seller on Poshmark. These are a 5.5. I don't know if that's in women's. It probably is 5.5. But these fit extremely good. So you got the little purple, gray. What color is this? Whatever color that is. These fit amazing. Yeah, I got this off. And they were brand spanking new. These are, oh, Air Max 27 Retro, size 7. Oh. And my honey also got me these. Pink, white, lime green, a little bit of black. He knows me so well. You know, hi, babe. You watching. Love you. Hi, babe. One pair of Yeezys. My seller, I don't know what's going on with her, but she needs to get back active so I can get the rest of my Yeezys that I want. God damn it. Hey boo, you watching? Ooh. Okay, so these are the ones I bought. Boom, bam, thank you, meow. Y'all see them? A little bit of orange. Is this reflective? Is that reflecting? Oh shit, that's reflecting. Oh, I got the reflectors. That's cool. I never knew that. I think that's reflecting. I don't know. But you know, I guess you can call that like green, blue, dark. But yeah, these are the only pair of Yeezys I have. I don't know what's going on with my seller, but she ain't been active. I think she said I'm fucking done. Which shit makes me sad. So now I gotta find other people. I do have another seller on Instagram that I can buy from. These are some Adidas, just plain. These are also work shoes too. What size did I get these? I got a 7.5. And now we're moving on to Uggs. Oh, no, we're not moving on to Uggs. I got more sneakers. Oh, these are the Air Max 27. I got black. They're just all black. Oh. And I believe I got one more pair of sneakers. And then we're going to move on to the Uggs. Okay. Y'all see what this says. Chanel. Now, I did not go to the actual Chanel store and spend thousands of dollars. Like I said, I be having the hook up. I be having the plugs on Instagram. And I got these bad boys. I wore this. I wore these sneakers last year because I had an all black jumpsuit, so I wanted some all black shoes, and I wanted some Chanel shoes. Come with a little bag. I don't even put them in the little bag, they're still in the box. I wore these one time. Black Chanel shoes. I want some more Chanel shoes, and I'm gonna hit on my girl because she always got me. Period. And these, I think I got these in a size 7 as well. A 38. I don't know what the 38 is. I think a 38 is a size 7. But Chanel me. And I want to get some more Chanel bags because I got two black ones. So once I get the other color Chanel shoes, because you know they got all them shits, I'm gonna get some more Chanel sneakers. Okay. First pair of Uggs. These have never been worn. These are the sandals. I'm gonna wear them next year though. But I be seeing people and they be walking in them and they be breaking their ankles. And I don't got time to sprain my ankle, okay? Because then I gotta call out of work because I'm the type of person, when I hurt something on my body, I don't wanna do nothing. So yeah, these never been worn, and I got those myself. Ooh. Now what in the hell is in this bowl? That's how you come? Okay, bet. Now I know how to handle you. So now, as you can see, these have never been worn. I know y'all probably like, girl, what the fuck do you wear? These are some Ugg boots. What size did I get? Oh my god, I got these in a size 7. I'm about to actually try these shits on. Lord knows, Lord. Did I get a 7.5? I guess I got a 7.5. I don't know. The Lord help me. Let me try them. And all my Uggs I had got from Zappos. Because I normally get my Uggs in the summertime because that's when they be on sale on Zappos. I know you fucking lying. You gotta buckle, you gotta tie, you gotta zip it up. Boom! This how I look. And apparently I got these in a 7.5. So my foot should be good. My foot should be good. But yeah, I get all my Uggs from Zappos. And y'all know the little app Zappos. They got all the shoes. Okay, girl, we don't got time for you. Oh, I know my honey got me these Uggs. I'm not gonna pull both of them out. Pink, and I like to keep the little thingies that come in the Ugg. I don't know why. I always put them back. I put this back. I put the little thingy back. But these are some cute little bow arrows. Thanks, babe. I hate taking shoes off because they don't have to me. So that's 2 pairs of Uggs right there so far. These are some gray ones. And you see, still got the paper on it because I have not worn them yet. No, I'm lying, hard to say. I definitely wore these I wore them one time. That was it. But see, gray. Like I said, I keep the little thingies in them. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. I just do. Okay? I just do. Please don't ask me why. I'm sorry, y'all. This video is mad long, but it's not my fault. I got a whole bunch of shoes. And y'all better watch. Please and thank you. I got these mini black ones. Kind of rusty, dusty, crusty. Got a little flower on the side. One, two, three. So that's 4 pairs so far. Oh, another pair. I have wore these brown. Like I said, I put the little thingies back in them. And yes, I want all the colors of the Uggs. Don't judge me. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 5. Here's number 6. Now, I don't think I wore these. Of course, you know the little chestnut everyone got. Boom. Boom. And if any of my family members want to give me some shoes for my birthday or Christmas, get size 8. A size 8, please. Size 8. Thank you. My friends. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't think I'll pull these out. Yes, I got me another pair of black ones. The mid ones. Are these the men? Yeah, these are the men. Black. Black don't crack. Break your mom's back. Have a heart attack. So, yeah, I want some red ones, some blue ones. If they got, do they got orange? I don't know if they got orange. And then, I know you better act right. Got these ones. Is this tan? Yeah, this is, I guess you call it tan with little sparkly, sparkly. Y'all know I love my sparkles. I love my diamonds. I love my bling, 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 bling. Period. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 pairs of Uggs. Do I need them all? No. But do I want them? Yes. Don't be in my comments. And then, of course, you know, I got the Timmy Tim Timmies. If I could get some pink ones. If I can get some pink Timbs, y'all. If I can get some pink Timbs. Give me a second. If I can get some pink Timbs, y'all. Some pink Timbs. But here are my black ones. I barely wear them. I don't have no reason. I just barely work. But they gonna get weird this winter. I'll tell you that much. And you know what the crazy thing is? I barely wear my Uggs too because, listen, I do not, I repeat, I do not wear my Uggs when it's raining and when it's snowing. Because that's how y'all messed them up. When it's raining and snowing, don't put them shits on. Don't. But here are my black Tims. And that is all. That concludes this video. Yes, this video is long. Please don't judge me. Please watch. Thank y'all. I appreciate y'all. I'm dropping 2 more videos. And yes, y'all gonna see me with the same shirt on because like I just said, I'm about to drop 2 more videos in the same day. So that's gonna be 3 videos uploaded today. Today's Friday. So 3 videos out is gonna get uploaded, but I gotta clean this mess up. All my winter shoes and then all my summer shoes gotta go in my living room. I gotta find some storage for them. But peace. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Comment, like, subscribe. Comment, like, subscribe. Peace.
Should the hoe get too bold? I'm allergic to that no shit. My wrist game on cold. I might paint my coupe white just to match with my toes.